what does this grand finale mean for you? I mean, I know that, of course, it's the very first time your school is going to the grand finale, and the very first time a school from your region is going to the grand finale. But personally, and for your team, what does it mean to you?
It means a lot. Like, being the first set of students to make it to the finals of the NSMQ, well, I think it's a great achievement. And then winning the trophy, like, will be, well, I think it's a great achievement. And then winning the trophy for the very first time will do it so.
Is it possible?
Yes, please.
I mean, among the three schools, between the two of them, Presec and Prempeh, are 10 trophies. I mean, that must be huge. And for a school that's coming into the finals for the very first time, and also the entire region for the very first time, it must seem a bit, you know, intimidating, or not at all to you?
Not at all.
Not at all. Not even a slight intimidation?
Not even a little bit.
What's your plan for them?
It's a secret.
It's a secret. I mean, give us a gist of that secret. You can give us that. This guy. Okay, let me talk to Eden.